If you're trying to see how much iCloud storage you have from your iPhone, but it is showing unable to load storage info error, this problem mainly happens due to network failure or minor software malfunctions. In this video, we will show you how you can fix this problem. Let's check it out. First, make sure you have proper internet connection by opening a web page or YouTube video. You can also use different Wi-Fi network if possible or switch to cellular data or vice versa. Often it fixes the issue. If it doesn't, check out the next ways. You could turn on airplane mode, then turn it off to fix the problem. Wait for a bit, toggle off airplane mode. It should fix the issue. One of the best way to fix minor software glitches on iPhone is doing a forced restart. Quickly press and release the volume up key, then volume down key. Now press and hold the side key. Keep holding it until you see the Apple logo. As this problem mainly happens due to network-related problems, you can do a network reset on iPhone. Open Settings, go to General, scroll down and tap Reset, tap Reset Network Settings, enter your passcode, tap Reset Network Settings. Your iPhone will take auto restart and all your network-related information from the iPhone will be erased. Now re-enter the network information and check again. It should fix the issue. But if they doesn't, it could be happening due to some issue with the Apple ID setup. You could sign out of your Apple ID, restart the iPhone, then sign in again. It should fix the issue. This is the way you could fix iCloud unable to load storage info error on iPhone. That's it for now. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. Subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.